Are you ready for one last great heist? This is the big one. This is the heist that will be written about and talked about for decades to come. We are going to steal one of the Elder Scrolls from the Imperial Palace. Are you ready for this challenge? There is no buyer. This is for glory, not for money. Our names will become legend. I also have a personal need for this particular scroll. As for your compensation, I ask you to trust me. If my plan works, you'll get a reward worth far more than mere money. Will you do it? Capital! I have worked for 11 years planning this heist. Sevilla's stone provided the last bit of information I needed. The Elder Scrolls are kept in the Imperial Palace, behind a door that cannot be breached. Sevilla's stone has revealed a path around this door. You will have to travel the old way. Once used as an escape route for Imperial Emperors, it has been forgotten for centuries. To unseal the entrance, you must sneak into the basement of the palace and activate the Glass of Time, whatever that is. In the Imperial sewers, here is the key for the gate to that section of the sewers. I picked the pocket of Okato himself to get it. My scrying with Sevilla's stone has provided clues, but not the details. I know the tools you will need there, but not the obstacles themselves. The boots of Springheel Jack will allow you to leap to an unreachable place. It will also protect you from a long fall. The Arrow of Extrication is the only way to unlock the final door. Take them both. Once you're inside the palace itself, you need to find the reading room. The blind priests will deliver a scroll to you there. I arranged for the notable Celia Cameron to want to read a particular Elder Scroll. Don't ask how. However, she will be unavoidably detained. You will take her place. Do not speak to the priests. They're blindfolded and will not realize it isn't her unless you speak. As the Guildmaster, I am waiving blood price for anyone you kill during this heist. However, I can't stop the watch from putting a price on your head. I've written it down for you in this book. I've chosen you because you are the best. Good luck. Trespassing in the Imperial Palace is a serious crime. All citizens are welcome in the Imperial Palace. Thank you.
All citizens.
What is it, citizen? What is it, citizen?